What?
It's all gone.
Oh, a voice of Holland. Right.
Thank you very much. Oh, you must pay money here.
Doesn't matter, I'll give you some money. Yeah. Go on. Ready? I don't know how to do this. Can you change this down to for the toilet? Thank you. Thank you very much. As you see, no help just sees a disabled person going to the toilet. No help whatsoever. But it's interesting, isn't it, the way that these things are all on the amount of graffiti you get. Lots of it in Polish, that's obviously in Polish. Lots of things have been, look as though they've been. This logic one means ring up for a blowjob. That's obviously Ivanofrankivsk in Ukrainian. That's the first time I've seen Ukrainian. Obviously there are pornographic things here, satanic looking things. Polish seems to have a preeminence in the art on this wall, but basically it's like it's a polyglot conference really. It's got all sorts of different things in it. It's an anti-Semitic slogan in Russian. It's got all sorts of things, a lot of it you can't really decipher at all. It's like a Rosetta Stone, this wall.